डैम्स आर बेसिकली बैरियर्स डेट स्टॉप द फ्लो ऑफ वाटर बट समटाइम्स द प्रेशर कैन बिकम वे टू हाई एंड दैट्स व्हेन स्पिलवेज केम टू प्ले विच बेसिकली इज अ कंट्रोल्ड रिलीज टू अवॉइड द डैम टू बी डिस्ट्रॉयड बाय द प्रेशर एंड व्हेन दीज थिंग्स डिस्चार्ज द फ्लो ऑफ वाटर कमिंग आउट इज एब्सोल्युटली क्रेजी टू वॉच। A float serve volleyball is one of the best types of serves that consist on minimizing the rotation of the ball, making it completely unpredictable, and when it's caught on slow motion, you can see the effect perfectly. When a gas station worker in Missouri bought a lottery ticket, he was kind of confused about how much he won, so he went back to his workplace and a news station was making a report because apparently someone had bought the winning ticket in that place, and that's when the man realized he won $258 million and told his boss that he might have to take a vacation.
Yeah, I don't think so, honey. Did you win? What did you win?
39, 55, 20,
At a rock competition, the contestant had to play rock, paper, scissors to decide who starts, and they managed to tie 9 times in a row, which the odds are around 1 in 19,000. With flopping being done in most competitive sports, some young athletes are starting to take note. Okay, not sure the reason for this, but during what looked like a sort of professional kids match, one of them flopped after the player landed a kick, and well, let's just say he flopped a little too late. A hydraulic press can exert thousands of pounds of force. Here is one in action compressing a hot metal and it emits a massive amount of sparks that create a visual effect that's pretty crazy to watch. During a baseball match in Japan against the Netherlands, one of the players made an unbelievable hit that made the ball go through a very small gap in the roof. Not sure if it was counted as a home run though. Here is a demonstration of Newton's third law, which shows how the second marker contains enough energy to be pushed up. Some art can be crazy expensive, costing hundreds of thousands or even millions of dollars. An artist that goes by the name of Banksy decided to start a conversation about money and art, and also scare a buyer when he made the painting self-destruct in a shredder after being sold for $1.3 million, and the reaction was priceless.
And well, the craziest thing is that the painting doubled in value after the shred.
When a Warriors fan was struggling to get the ball into one of the cans with the prize on it, out of nowhere Steph Curry came with an assist and proceeded to go into hiding.
What is that? Okay. We're gonna give it to her. Yes, that was an assist.
Crabs, like many other animals, need shelter too. Here is a crab making his sand dune at a very impressive speed, and well, it is also interesting to see he manages to make the balls of sand with his pointy limbs and making the structure in a way it doesn't fall down. It is no secret that some game shows are kind of bizarre. An awesome but kind of crazy Japanese show consists on asking contestants to try and guess if an object is candy or not, and the objects range from tables to shoes, and whoever makes these candy sculptures has a lot of skill. The odds of ball getting stuck on the rim are already quite low, but when a young basketball player threw the basketball from one side of the court to the other backwards, a quite literal one in a million moment happened. An unbelievable thing to see is sort of secret point in Nusa Penida Island, that if you are able to make the hike, you can see one of the most incredible views that don't even look real. Thanks for watching. Be sure to give a like if you enjoyed this video and don't forget to subscribe my channel.